Christina, my dear sweet granddaughter. It is an absolute delight to congratulate you on this major milestone in your life. I'm so happy for you. And I pray for God's continued power and presence and blessing in your life as you continue to follow Him. I love you always. Christina, so proud of you. Congratulations on your graduation from high school. I know it was a really different time this year, but I so enjoyed seeing your pictures posted. Loved your prom dress, by the way. It was beautiful. And now as you take this step of faith into a future that's maybe not quite certain, just remember, trust in the Lord with all your heart. Lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge Him and He will direct your paths. God bless you and congratulations.
Congratulations, Christina. Praying for many blessings as you start this new journey in your life.
Congratulations, Christina.
Congratulations, Christina.
Congratulations, Christina.
We're so excited for you. We're so proud of you. We're looking forward to seeing everything that you do in the future.
From the Beck family.
From us.
Love you.
Love you.
Christina, congratulations. I wanted to just say that I love you and I think very highly of you. I love your family. I love your energy. You're really a go-getter. And I'm going to pray over your future with Philippians 4:4 through 10. And I just wish you all the best and keep doing what you do and grow in that. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Christina. Congratulations. We're so excited for you and really proud of everything you accomplished. And we love you so much. Thanks for being such a great and close friend. We'll be praying for you in your future endeavors. We love you. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Christina. It's Uncle Sean.
Congratulations on graduating. That's quite an accomplishment.
It's been fun being your friend and having lots of laughs with you and seeing you grow, and I'm just impressed with the young lady that you are, and just pray that you stay close to Jesus and chase after Him all your days. We love you. Bye.
Hi, Christina. Congratulations on graduating and walk with the Lord through your next stage in your life.
Hi, Christina. This is Kim.
And Jim.
And we just want to say congratulations to you on being a graduate of the class of 2020. It's been an unusual year for us. We want to wish you the very best. It's been a joy knowing you, Christina, meeting you down in the nursery with the kids and how you relate to the children. And you just have a servant's heart. And we just want to say we wish you the very best no matter what you do in your life. Whatever you choose to do.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Christina.
Congratulations, Christina, on your graduation. I know this isn't how you planned your senior year to go, but I know that God has great plans for you, and we can't wait to see where those plans take you.
We are here today with the very special honor of announcing the world record holder for the longest, most outrageous senior skip day ever. And this year, Chloe, Who's it go to?
Christina!
Christina! Congratulations on winning the most outrageous senior skip day ever! Congratulations, 2020!
Hey, Christina. Congratulations on graduating. We're all very happy for you at Metro, and we're all very proud of you, and we can't wait to see what you're going to do with your life. Congratulations.
Hey, Christina, Rick here. Wanted to say congratulations on making it through high school, and we're all really excited to see what God has for your future. And thanks as well for all that you do for the church. God bless.
Congratulations, Christina. Oh, the places you'll go. Proud of you and praying over the next part of your journey.